This is a little piece by George Gershwin, an American composer. Originally written for piano and arranged for violin, this is the first of three preludes, so we're just going to play the first one.